In this demonstration, I'll show you how easy it is to configure the SITRANS LR110 compact 80 GHz radar product with the SITRANS Mobile IQ app from Siemens. The SITRANS LR100 series features integrated Bluetooth connectivity, and I'll be using that with the SITRANS Mobile IQ app to do our commissioning. I've downloaded the app from the store, installed it on my mobile phone, and we will launch the app with the icon. The very first thing you'll see is a list of supported devices that are within range. Our device is this one. The very first time you connect with a new transmitter, you'll be asked to enter a 6-digit PIN. That PIN's been shipped with the device in the packaging, so you don't want to lose that. And the first screen we have is the device cockpit. We've got some identification information at the top, device status reported in the middle, and then some current values at the bottom based on the parameters that are shipped from the factory. On the bottom, you see we've got a home button, a charts button, and a setup button. If we want to do our quick commissioning, we go to setup. We've got five choices here. We can go to quick commissioning. All right, for our commissioning, we've just got a few entries to make. We have choice of units. We have choice of operation. That could be level, space, distance, volume, volume, flow. We've got our material type, liquid or solids. And we've got our application type. So if we assume it's a liquid and it's a storage application within application type, we have a few different choices here depending on your application. This will optimize the radar transmitter for that application. So it's a storage tank. Our low calibration point is the distance from the sensor to the zero level. Let's assume that is 6 meters. All right, upper calibration point is the distance from the sensor to the 100% level. And let's put a safe distance in there of 0.5 meters. All right, now the device has been programmed for the application. We want to look at the measurement trends. We have five different trends that could be shown simultaneously. And also we could view the echo profile within the chart setting. Under options, there are a few choices where we could show the TVT or we could show the auto false echo suppression curve. But obviously this is a very, very healthy signal. Reflection from the application here at a distance of 1.162 meters. Very, very strong confidence value, 53 dB. So our commissioning is finished. We've confirmed the quality of the signal. If we needed to look at the device documentation, for example, the manual or any certificates, the app supports a link directly to the internet. But that's basically it for today, and we can disconnect from the transmitter, and you could move on to your second transmitter.
Siemens, ingenuity for life.